deals on big screen TVs, while Cyber Monday is the day to snag super savings on clothing and shoes. But that doesn't mean there aren't more bargains to come, especially on the better brands of televisions and tablets.
Premium high-end TVs, those actually get better starting in December, moving into January, and even February.
Mark LoCastro from DealNews.com, where they crunch numbers on all things related to shopping, says you're also in luck if you haven't yet had a chance to shop for toys.
You look at better deals and discounts come December, specifically 2 weeks before Christmas.
You heard right. If you already snagged a sale on toys, be sure to hold on to your receipt, because you may have paid too much. Retailers are known for running promotional sales on small appliances throughout December. It's also the best month to buy tools. And if you're a big spender, the last month of the year is also a great time to buy a car.
And remember this, you can create your own super sale by making purchases through cashback websites. According to FatWallet.com, you can get back as much as 25% from rebates at up to 100 retailers throughout the month of December. So don't worry, it's never too late to shop. Lori Taylor, Fox 8 News, Call for Action.